Easy. One step. Keep going. Could you just help her get in her apartment?
Stop cheating, bro.
How you doing? I'm the Lyft driver that you called to take home your girlfriend.
Not a girlfriend, man. Just an intern.
Oh, I'm sorry. The credit card was invalid.
Shithead! Let you hang with us because your daddy's a client. You fuck up the first thing. Come in.
Heard about these. I've never seen one before.
Yeah, well, now you have.
Yeah.
Look, pay yourself whatever and give yourself a nice tip.
Thank you. Thank you. You're not gonna ask me if she got home okay?
She get home okay?
No. Took her to Mass General. They're pumping her stomach as we speak. What's her name? You don't know, do you? Okay. This is the point where usually I'd give you a chance to do the right thing, but not tonight. Tonight I'm gonna need your cameras, cell phones, anything you might have used to record what you did to her. Get up. Don't start crying now. Give me your phone. Right or left?
I don't know what you mean.
Hand it. Are you right or left? Hand it.
Right.
Call 911. You tell them the truth about what happened in here tonight. Your daddy's money's not gonna save you this time. You understand?
Yes, sir.
You know her name?
No.
Her name is Amy. Give me your left hand. Give me your left hand. I expect a 5-star rating, you understand?
Yes, sir.
Not for me, though. For who?
For Amy.
That's right. For who?
For Amy.
For who?
For Amy. Ah!
Make sure I get a 5-star rating, Junior.